The president did speak at a fundraiser earlier today when he was in Florida. He talked about a few things pressing on his administration and perhaps on his mind right now. CNN's Ryan Nobles is at the club. Tell us about what the president said.
Yeah, Anna, the president not expected to speak here at the Gridiron Club dinner for about another hour and 45 minutes, but it's comments that he made at this fundraiser at his resort in Florida that is already starting to get quite a bit of attention. The president spoke on a number of different topics. This was a speech that was not given on the teleprompter, so it was the president to a certain extent riffing on some of his favorite topics. And he got on the topic of Chinese President Xi Jinping and the news that President Xi had successfully earned the right to run for re-election again and basically suspended the term limits that were in place for the Chinese leader. And the president spoke kindly of that and suggested that it was a good idea that President Xi made that move. Take a listen to this audio obtained by CNN from that fundraiser.
Don't forget, China's great, and Xi is a great gentleman. He's now president for life. We'll have to give that a shot someday. He's the most powerful president in 100 years, you know, person in the 100 years in China. And he treated us tremendously well when I went over there.
Of course, the president has spoke glowingly about President Xi in the past. They've had a very good relationship in the early days of the Trump administration. And this despite the fact that during the campaign, the president was very critical of China, in particular their trade practices. So this is certainly an about face from that position. But Anna, even though it did seem as though that these comments came in somewhat of our sarcastic or jokey tone, the president talking glowingly about an authoritarian move by a world leader to consolidate power behind them and then suggesting that perhaps that's something that he would want to practice here in the United States is certainly going to raise eyebrows, especially because this is not the first time that we've heard President Trump talk glowingly about an autocrat on the world stage.